All right, everyone, let's talk about snow. We did have some snow Friday night, mainly outside the lower Pioneer Valley. Some areas saw between 2 and about 6 inches of snowfall, and there is snowfall elsewhere across the United States. We have a good amount of snow actually in the Rockies, northern areas of the Midwest, and of course across the Northeast. This is as of November 28th, 12% of the United States is covered in snow. But for us here in the lower Pioneer Valley, Westover Air Reserve Base in Chicopee is where we keep our official records. We have not had any accumulating snow so far this season. So zero when normally by the end of November we pick up usually closer to about 2.5. Now, are we behind schedule? Honestly, not really. So much of Western Massachusetts sees its average first snowfall in late November, and areas outside the valley did just see that first snowfall. So areas closer to Springfield, late November, early December, not too bad, especially considering we do have some chances for snow tonight into early tomorrow morning. I'm 22 News Storm TV meteorologist Kelly Reardon.